Market Insights, a guide to the sold, leased and existing listings report. This report will give you a good indication of overall market turnover based on the proportion of listings being sold or leased. If sold or leased properties are declining and days on site are growing, this could be a sign of less demand, with properties staying on the market longer. For this example, we have filtered the report by suburb and property type. So, what's the data telling us? Total properties on site remain relatively unchanged from the same time last year, down only 2%, while the number of sold properties is unchanged year on year. This is telling us that the market is flat.